Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip? Yo, remote is ready, eyes wide, palms are sweaty, the Flintstones on the TV already, Wilma and Betty, no virgin, the channel surfing, and I'm HD ready, so I flip. Garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow. Wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity. Oh, Aussie's Family Show, loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity, oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity, no, they live happily, yo. Plus the Ali G Show, and Celebrity Mo. Owners Anna Nicole, she's scaring me. Look, monocavities, oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something. You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO. The Travel Channel, Discovery, and Lifetime. You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, turn off those music videos. I'm gonna watch C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO. The History Channel. I watch NASCAR racing, that show about undertaking Larry King to 24 to Law and Order. The Weather Channel's boring, like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters. Next up on E! True Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey. Shows for next fall, they already been naming. CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle both sound pretty lame, and so does everybody tolerates Raymond. And King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute. Richard Simmons ain't in it. I move right under 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Then I bet I watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back, Carter, and the Muppet Show, where they go and I'm
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN TV, Land and HBO, the Disney Channel, and
Amazing Race and Without a Trace. But I only watched Will and Grace one time, one day. Wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay.